Today's topic is, what are volcanoes? A volcano is a landform, a mountain, where molten rocks erupt through the surface of the planet. The volcano mountain open downward to a pool of molten rock under the surface of the earth. Pressure building ups in the earth crust and this is the reason why eruptions occur. Gases and igneous rocks shoot up and splash over or fill the air with lava fragments . The volcano eruption can cause hot ash, lateral blast, lava flow . Mudslides are more different stages of volcanoes. The nature of the material erupted the type of eruption the amount of change since the eruption A volcano mountains is formed by the surface of magma from within the earth upper mantle The volcano eruption can cause hot a new layer of lava is added the surface